YouTube, it is me, Miss Sensational, and I am back once again, as promised, to bring you another bag. All right, so this one is also a pair of another pair of clothing. These are actually shorts, which can be used as swim shorts. You can also use them as running shorts, or just out and about activity shorts. So let's open up this little bag and see what they look like. Okay, so I like the material. It has that stretchy swimwear like material, as you can see. And I needed some swim shorts, because I usually use shorts to swim in, and I couldn't find none. So perfect, right on time. These came in two colors. This one, which is the black and white color, and then they also had the black material with the blue, like a teal color blue band on them. This is a size large as well, as you can see. And these also have a pocket here on one side and a pocket here on the other side. And these pockets are actually pretty decent size, as you can see here. So that's just the size. And it's not really much to tell you about them. You get, of course, your little tie so you can tighten the waistline. And these I researched on there, and there were a few reviews and they said they are true to size. So I feel pretty comfortable about the size large. So I would say, yeah, go for the true size on these. So these are the same way. They are cool and dry and keep you comfortable, and they remove the moisture from your skin. So you can actually use these to work out in. You can, like I said, swim in them. That's what I'm gonna use them for. And just wear them out and about if you're out grocery shopping or whatever. So these are regularly $14.99, and I think that's a very good price, considering what swimsuits and stuff run you nowadays. So I'm excited about these. A nice little length, as you can see. So your booty cheeks will not be out, because they're just gonna stop about right there. So you have plenty of room where your booty cheeks will not be out, which is a good thing as well. So yeah, that is it. I'm not trying these on because they're just shorts and I know they'll fit. And like I said, they fit true to size, so a large is gonna be perfect. So yeah, that is it. And I will leave the link to these shorts in the description box below. So if you're interested in getting your own, or just go and read about them and seeing if you're interested in them, I'll leave that link below, as I stated. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, make sure you leave that below as well. And I will talk to you guys later, because I have one more to bring to you. Bye.